Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Sam and this is a video lecture series on Dialogflow. Let's get started. I think many of you are familiar with the chatbot. Actually, a chatbot is a software application which is developed for a particular task to interact with human via text or voice or both to give necessary information. But developing an AI-based chatbot from scratch is very difficult as it needs lots of data, lot of computing power and lot of training time, but this does not guarantee that you get the desired product. Apart from developing, you also need a storage to store the chat history or data related to your product. It also needs hosting and many more things. To overcome such problem, the online services like Dialogflow, Amazon Lex come into play. So move to the topic. What is Dialogflow? We can say that like Dialogflow is a platform where you can build a chatbot, conversational chatbot, which is basically AI based, and deploy it to the multiple platform, like on website, Messenger, Slack, Viber, and many more platform where you can easily use it. You might wondering why chatbot or the services like Dialogflow is so much important in today's business. Actually, chatbot impact business by improving sales and customer services. So you can say that it act like a bridge between brand and the customer. It provide 24/7 interaction, and the most important thing is it reduces the chances of human error and perform basic tasks very easily. I read an article on Medium. It suggests that the use of chatbot can help your business to save up to 30% of cost expended in customer request servicing. So you might think how huge its impact on business. As the question is, what Dialogflow make it great from other platform? Except the reason it is Google owned platform. No, but actually making bot in Dialogflow is very simple and quick, as you don't need lots of data and you don't have to train it for long time. It is pre-built NLP and NLU, that is natural language processing and natural language understanding capabilities, which help to understand user language and respond according to it. It uses Google Cloud ecosystem for storage of response data, chat history and code as well. And most important thing is that it integrate to any platform by just one click, and it support approximately 14 different platform. Now let understand how bot interact with user. As you see in the image, when user interact with any platform like Messenger, Slack or Google Home, then it pass the request to our agent via Dialogflow, and then as per query our agent respond with the help of intent or it check fulfillment. Actually, a fulfillment is part is a code part which help to put business logic in bot. We will talk about fulfillment and intent in later video. Integration via Dialogflow is very simple. Just you have to click the button, it integrate to that platform. At approximately, Google Dialogflow can support 14 different platform where you can integrate your bot. You don't have to make different bot for different platform. One bot can be integrated to 14 different platform. Thinking Dialogflow is the only option we have, but no, we have lot other option, but Dialogflow is best from rest. Let's see the comparison with other. Actually, I take top 5 best platform where bot can be built, and comparing on different criteria and see which is best. Now see the Dialogflow. Dialogflow can integrate to 14 different platform, and other are may lack this function. And one of the most important thing of Dialogflow is that it support 20 different languages apart from English, Hindi, Chinese. And the factor affect the business is its cost effectiveness. As you see, Dialogflow provide cheap plan from rest of the option. So most of the you prefer Dialogflow. That's all for today's video. I hope you understand the whole thing about Dialogflow. In next video, I will directly dive into the Dialogflow. For that, please subscribe my channel and like the video. If you have any doubt or any help, please comment in.